so cursed, but like it's cool. Don't die. I'm not being a murderer today.
It's Moderna. So Modia is a domesticated breed of rat species known as a Japanese black-coated rat. So just like how you have your domesticated cat and dog species, this particular breed of rats tends to like humans a little bit more. So we can train them to do really cool things like learn how to play basketball. Now here at Cosi, we get our rats at about 2 months old as sibling pairs from local institutions. So do you think that Miss Maud knew how to play basketball 2 months old? No, she had to learn. It turns out rats learn just like how you and I do. I'm gonna go ahead and let Miss Maud here warm up, and we can talk about how for over 37 years here at Cosi, rats have been learning how to play basketball. So, since I mentioned rats learn just like you and I do, I have some questions for you guys. Who here's ever learned?
Thank you. The video, okay.
Think of echo like sound as throwing a ball.
Okay.
Normally,
I'm in an aquifer room.
You have a flat surface, you throw the ball, it bounces right back.
Mm-hmm.
In this case, you throw the ball and it goes out. Also, if you look, this is honeycomb.
This is honeycomb?
Or has the mesh on there. So they're really small balls in that analogy. Some of the balls goes in. Others bounce at an angle to another thing that has more holes in it, so that absorbs a lot of the sound.
Wow.
So the sound gets redirected.
Wait, what am I allowed to do here? I can't whistle or else I'll wither.
Catch you.
Sing the alphabet. I'm gonna go sing the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. I forgot my alphabet. I forgot how to do alphabet. I know I've been here before, but like this is awesome. It's a push hard. And you can play like checkers here. We'll play checkers later. Typewriter. Oh wait, no, this is an old machine. I thought this was a typewriter.
Something you have information if you press button.
Cans of soup, cans of meat, cans of vegetables. Why, here in 1898, you could get your whole meal right out of a can. Some folks think it's great. And others are concerned about the safety of canned food. They know that people have gotten sick from eating food that wasn't canned the right way, or that was put into the wrong kind of container. Do you think of this idea of canned
food? Is a scale.
Are there foods that some people are afraid to eat?
Yes.
How do you feel about things like genetic engineering, artificial ingredients, and pesticides? What do you think?
already asked the chicken stop now. I know, I can't hear you. Anyways. In Westwood. Hi, my bird.
Hey, remember what it is?
What?
It's a drum printing press.
A what?
And you basically put the thing in there, you roll that around, and it prints out whatever. Prints out whatever you tell it to print.
Do you print things like this back in the day?
No, my day.
Oh, right. Oh, this is 18.
Yeah.
Electricity, and a third uses this stuff.
Oh my god. Thanks, dude.
So what do you think? Is there any future in these?
Human. I call my dad human a lot. Oh yes, diner. I like diner.
What's the question?
What do you want?
Give me a moment to look at that.
What?
I'll have the anime on a wrap.
The one of the show. Well, you don't know me.
if you could actually put money in this. It's really satisfying, actually. Oh. Couldn't be. So that looks actually really real. It actually looks like really real. I'm kind of scared now. Can you actually throw away stuff in this trash can?
I believe that is a.
Ooh, nice.
Special news bulletin. We go now to your local news anchor.
All right, guys, keep moving.
Here in public. Anchor Reed.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. Thank you.